After that shit happened, yo, I would not trust anybody. I wasn't talking to no fucking body. But, like, I knew Derek was chill as fuck because, like, I chilled with them. Like, him and Kyle Lewis, you know, like, both those fools were, you know, like, people to trust, you know? Like, so, yeah, I just chilled with them hella, you know? Shit. That's why, like, you always gotta have a couple homies for life, you know? Couple.